Socialism violates at least three of the basic Ten Commandments, for those who still care. It makes government into God. It suggests that you can steal from people if you vote for it. And it says that it is good to be covetous of your neighbor's ass. Right? For Bill Clinton, it has a different meaning. But the problem for conservatives is we never actually argue on a moral level. We're constantly arguing on an effective level, on an efficiency level. And that's a problem because the left always argues on the moral level. In the end, they always say, sure, my ideas don't work, but they're fair. They're fair, right? And so what you have to say, the only way to come back to that from that is to say, no, your ideas are not fair. Your ideas are theft. Your ideas are theft. You don't get to steal from other people just because you want their stuff. That's the only way to beat that argument. Do it on the moral level. Otherwise, they can always argue, well, it's not perfect. It's not perfect. Okay, there's no way to come back from that because, again, they're operating in unicorn land with gumdrop rainbows and fairy skies.